Hello everybody, and welcome back to another Sims 4 speed build. Now today I decided to build an apartment, because I've actually never done this before. I'm not 100% sure if you could actually place it down, but I actually really like the way this turned out. It's like small, it's simple. I kind of went for a modern feel, because I really wanted to use black countertops, which you guys will see obviously later. But I really wanted to use those countertops, so that's kind of what I based the build off of. So it's kind of modern. I wouldn't call it 1000% modern, but it's generally modern. But like I said, I'm really happy with this, the way this turned out. I also didn't have to roof. So that is a huge plus for me, because as we all know, I struggle a lot with roofing. I also struggled a lot with this part, which was the, I was trying to, like, wrap it around and make, like, a nice seat for, like, bar stools and stuff. But this, that third seat, it isn't functional, but I really wanted to put it there just for the looks. So it does look a tad weird, so just ignore that. Or you could just delete it. I just kind of liked, I didn't like the way it looked, but I feel as though I wanted it there. Because, as you know, like, we have chairs like that all the time in real life. So I was like, I want to put it there. So, I really love the way this kitchen turned out. Obviously, I don't have lights in, but you'll see it in a second fully, but I really love the way this kitchen turned out. Here's the lights. And I also have started to use non-saucer lights. Like, I've kind of used, like, hanging down lights in order to, like, I don't know. I just kind of like the way they turn out. Plus, I just love that look in real life. Just, like, the hanging lights down everywhere. I really like that look. And now we're kind of moving on to the bedrooms. I kind of assumed that this was a mother and her teenager, daughter or son. But I just kind of did that with, like, the themed, like, a quote-unquote theme bedroom. And so it's a total of 2 bedrooms, 1 bathroom. Because I didn't really want to make it too big, because I do want you guys to be able to maybe download it. Again, I didn't really test it to see if you could actually place it down. But I did delete, like, with the gallery, you can't upload just an apartment. So I had to delete some walls, so just put those back when and if. Download this into your game, because, like, you can't do an apartment, I just said that, but if you just place it down as a room, it should work. At least that's what Little Simsy does with her builds. So let's hope that works out. I also really love the way this entryway turned out. I don't really use those hanging clothes, because I only really use them in closets, but I never build closets. But I really, really love the way this turned out. I wish I used a bigger plant there. You know, like, I just wish there was, like, the width is great, but the height is, it could be better. I also used curtains, which I never really do anymore, because we have horrible curtain choices, but they actually did tie the apartment together in the end, which I like that it did, because it really did feel like something was missing. And then this bathroom, I really love the way it turned out. I really love that corner, but it was kind of a struggle to figure out where everything goes. But obviously I ended up putting the shower in the corner. But yeah, that's the house. I would talk about Marvel, but we are low-key rounding out the build. I really need the speed build to be speedy, but it always cuts it down so much. So apologies for short speed builds. Or maybe you like the short speed builds. But I don't know. I also, like I said, I really love the way this turned out, because I don't know if it's maybe just me, but that wood floor really complements the kitchen. I love the way that looks. Anyway, I'm really proud of this build. I hope you guys like it. And my origin ID is GoodLuckSim. The hashtags are GoodLuckSim and GoodLuckSimmer. And I think it's under, like, 112 apartments. I just kind of made up that name, to be perfectly honest. And yeah, I think that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to join the team. And I'll see you in the next one. So long for now, my Aqua team.